Dear BFM family, as we prepare to return to worship services, we have some very, very important instructions for you. I want to let you know at the beginning that this is not an exact science because this is the first time we would be doing something like this. As you know, we have to observe social distancing and other protocols. So it's going to be a challenge initially, but we will work it out and we will smooth it out so that we can accomplish our purpose. I want you to pay very close attention to the instructions in the rest of this video that will tell you how you can return to worship. Some persons will be a part of our virtual congregation going forward, particularly older persons, and others will be in church. We will make a determination whether or not we have one or two services after we get a response from you. There's a special software called Breezes that we're going to ask you to log into, which will give us the data that we need to know how many people are coming to church, how many people are staying home, and it will give us an idea of exactly how to plan. So once again, we are excited to see you. We are excited to be back in church. So pay attention to the information on this video and you will figure out how you can worship with us going forward.
We're so grateful that you're going to be joining us here at Bahamas Faith Ministries. Before coming out, make sure to go ahead and RSVP online so that we know to expect you and your family. If you didn't get a chance to RSVP, you can still join us here for the physical worship experience at the Miles and Monroe Diplomat Center. All persons should arrive at least 20 minutes prior to the service so that they can be seated before the service begins. Once you enter the property, our parking lot attendants will direct you to an available space. After you park, take note of the ground markings so that you can observe the 6-foot distancing while you wait to enter the building. Per the government protocols, all attendees must wear masks. Persons who are not feeling well, those with comorbidities, over the age of 65, or under the age of 2, are encouraged to stay at home. You can still be close to us by viewing online and logging into our virtual congregation. As you approach the door, the usher will open for you and direct you towards the hand sanitizer station. Floor markings will be posted inside the foyer so that you and your family can stand together and be checked in. Teens can also check in for Emerge Youth Church and enter from the foyer stairwell. Offering envelopes and communion packages will be prepared for you to collect before entering the sanctuary. As you enter, an usher will escort you to your seats. You can deposit your offering into the seed box on your way to your section. Unfortunately, there's no physical children's ministry, so all children who attend must sit with their parents. Parents should also accompany children to the restrooms. If you do go to the restroom, remember to wash your hands for at least 20 seconds before you are complete. Before you re-enter the sanctuary, please utilize the sanitizer at the doorway. Once the service is ended, you will exit by section. The ushers will be present to direct you towards the exit. This will help to avoid crowding in the foyer so that you and your family can safely exit and go directly to your car. This is a new normal, and we appreciate your understanding and cooperation as we work together to create a safe and healthy worship experience here at Bahamas Faith Ministries, where we safely transform followers into leaders and leaders into agents of change.